Many take to the skies, but few remain. The birds are free to stay, but we pull each other from the skies. Our actions betray our jealous nature. There is no failure, only a new perspective on the same situation. You have not yet achieved enough perspective. Try again.
House Borgia might have something for us. A clue to the origins of the freebooters, and a solution to their assault. Head there, and meet up with them. House Borgia has been in alliance with us for a long time. But their history is as ancient as the Mansa Order. They have unearthed valuable information on the origins of the freebooters in their archives. Both of you are heading to Shard immediately.
House Borgia has been a pillar since the formation of the Mansa Order, and although the Mansa Order have lost much of their ancient knowledge, we have not. Our house was a key part of the creation of the Mansa Order. This is why they dare not start an inquisition on Shard. That and other deterrents. Most importantly, the term Nod is known to us. It is from the Wall of Hidden Tears, carved onto an ancient device which we have protected for millennia.
This is your deterrent, I gather. A weapon of some sort?
A contingency against a bygone threat. A relic. A birthright of House Borgia. Built to fight the enemies of Nod. Enemies which it would seem these freebooters are. We shall sacrifice this device, carry it to Cleftfire, and prepare it to safeguard the Imperium from this resurfaced ancient threat. Let us set off with it immediately.
Thank you.
did well. While Northgate burns, you may have brought us some means of retribution to use on the freebooter scum. The relic brought to us from Shard is operational, and we intend to use it to defeat the freebooter menace. We have a weapon of unknown capability. We assume it to be sufficient to cause the freebooter city to surrender. Or even better, offer an excuse for retaliation. An eye for an eye, after all. The bomb, or whatever it is, doesn't look extremely powerful. But House Borgia assures us it will destroy entire buildings in one blast. We have assembled a fleet here. We expect it to draw the Crapton monstrosity from its lair and destroy it.
Once this is complete, it will drop the weapon for you to pick up and deliver into the cave.
Drop the weapon in the cave. Any target will do. Get out of there and return safely. Good luck.
This is it. A final strike. One for the history books. Good luck out there.
weapons of the past, it matters not what shape they take, what warnings they contain. Burn they must. It is their true intent. A new splinter is opened, another war ignited. Wars never accidental. They are the choice of the powerful. Those who know that reward outweighs their own sacrifice. Who benefits from wars and crusades? Sometimes the choices are unclear and the prize is hidden. Seek the prize and much will be revealed. Local legend claims that giants threw their spears into the Ursi to create a shard, a place filled with secrets, where ancient mechanisms are often found along the edge of the moor. House Borgia is known for its secrecy, providing spymasters and clandestine mechanisms to its allies. It is a long-standing target of the Mansa Order. House Mercius is a good position amongst several currents makes Dunk. House Mercius is local legend claims that choose now what stories and memories await you. What can be gleaned from these lives? Choose now what's you grow up amongst a large company of mercenaries. Formerly a young warrior of a every settlement needs to be kept to the path. Every house, big or small, has need of smugglers. And every settlement needs to be kept for as the son of a lesser noble. Every settlement needs to be kept to the path. Choose now what stories and memories await you. What can be gleaned from these lives? Ascend now, Falconeer.
House Borgia believe they have earned their independence from the Mansa Order and the great vaults of knowledge they control. Shard has waited patiently, preparing for this time of unprecedented change. The emancipation of House Borgia will pave the way for the future of all great houses. The time is now.
An inquisition is unavoidable. The race is on to uncover the remainder of the Mansa's secrets and release their grip on the Imperium. But first, we need to buy ourselves more time.
legendary pirate has been raiding. Beware.
If you escort us, we'll drop you some splinters upon arrival.
Local led.
An inquisition.